Hi everyone! We'll show you how to easily share your parking spot with a friend or family member in this video. Let's start by quickly going over how to lower and extend your parking barrier. First, make sure Bluetooth is turned on. Then launch the Parklio Connect app. With a single tap, you can extend or lower your parking barrier. It is also very simple to share your digital key. Simply select the product, then tap the Share Key button and enter the email address of the person you want to share the key with. You can grant unlimited access to the parking barrier or limit it to a specific time period. Just specify the start date and time as well as the end date and time. A digital key recipient only needs to open the app and tap on the shared key. Once their smartphone is connected to the product, lowering or raising the barrier is as simple as another tap. That's all. Thank you for watching.